want to send a shout out to Running Guns. Running Guns. I don't know what happened to you since you came back from Texas. You was doing good before you left, but you are on fire. And I say on fire because I know some white people, they don't say fire like this stuff. Fire, it's some fire shit. They be like, man, that is fire. And you've been on fire ever since you've been back. Not only have you been on fire, I saw you making them tracks yesterday with T. Scott, and it was just amazing. I think T. Scott make it easy to work with. He kind of like Jigga. He come right through in one take and just rip it up. So I guess I'll probably produce good with T. Scott. But nevertheless, you engineers your ass off, Guns. And if it was me, don't get me wrong, I love Guns, but I'd just be known as that white guy, that white rapper, that white rapper. I'm just saying, man, you know, this type of stuff I do, I'm into marketing, and if I was your agent and I was marketing you, I'd be like that white guy. I might call you Shaggy, because you kind of, you know, from a distance, with the hairstyle, especially when you get on one, when you're making the music, you get to doing all this. You remind me of Shaggy, Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. So, I would, I'd at least be that white boy, a Shaggy. Or, check this out, that white boy slash Shaggy slash Young Guns. You know what? Won't you just call your damn self Slash? Like Guns N' Roses. Slash. So, either way it go, Guns, you're doing your thing. Heard through the grapevine you was going to do a mixtape with me. That's going to be interesting, but I'm looking forward to it. I already got about 8 songs I want to tackle with you. And I want you to, damn it, just be as wide as possible, Guns. Be as wide as possible and continue to be a great Texas Republican music producer. Young Guns, a white American.